Hello dear friends, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to connect any kinds of Wi-Fi without password. Sometimes we visit our friend's house, and sometimes we go to our relative house, and sometimes we work our office, right? And that time we can see there are lots of Wi-Fi connection available, right? But we can't connect it. So this is really problematic, but don't worry, today in this video I'm gonna show you how to connect any kinds of Wi-Fi without password. So before starting, I'll ask you something: that please subscribe my channel and give also like that video. So let's start. So first of all, you will have to go to your phone setting option. So let me show you how to do it. So this is my second phone. So there you can see, just go to your settings option. So this is my settings, and there you can see connection, and there you can see Wi-Fi. So just click on it. And there you can see this is this TP-Link router is already been connected. So let me forget network. So I will connect this network without password. So guys, please follow my video. Okay, so first time you will have to go to your advanced setting option. There you can see advanced option, and there are one thing you need to do right now. So you will have to touch your friend's router or your office router. So there you can see this is my router. So in every router there are one button available. So there you can see in the last position WPS or reset option, right? If I click on it, that time you will be really surprised how it's work. So first time you will have to click this button, WPS or reset. So let me click it on first. After clicking it, there you can see WPS push button, right? So just click on it, WPS push button, and wait for a few seconds. It will be automatic connected. So there you can see connected to Wi-Fi network TP-Link. So let's get back from here, and there you can see TP-Link 3268 already been connected. So I didn't use any kinds of password, right? So by this process you can connect any kinds of Wi-Fi without password. Just go to your router and just press this button, WPS or reset, whatever it called, and then go to advanced option, and after that just click the WPS push button. So that's it guys, by this process you can use it. So thank you so much for watching this video, and if you face any kind of problem, then please let me know. I'll try my best to help you. Thanks, do comment, give like and do subscribe.